Okay, so now to our super cold stretch. So cold that conditions are perfect for a phenomenon called pancake ice. And this is video of the disc-shaped ice floating on the Hennepin Canal in Illinois, just east of the Quad Cities. Meteorologist Molly Bernard joins us live from Milwaukee's lakefront. And Molly, how exactly does this happen?
Right, so there was pancake ice on Lake Michigan over the weekend. I saw a lot of reports in Chicago. I saw some here in southeastern Wisconsin. You can see behind me right now, there's not a lot on the lake, but we do have that video from near the Quad City. So let me break down how it forms, because it is science. It's pretty cool, right? So basically what happens is the ice pancakes or discs can form on any kind of water that has currents or waves. A layer of slush or ice can form on the surface, but then the current breaks that ice apart and forces the chunks of ice to run into one another. That's actually what causes them to form in the circles. Oftentimes they have a little bit of a raised edge, and also it's them running into one another that can cause that as well. So it does take really specific temperature conditions, wind conditions, and currents. It's one of the reasons we don't have it right now, but it's going to be cold for quite some time. So keep an eye out on Lake Michigan, some of the rivers, the other lakes in the area. We might see some more form over the next week or so.